What else can I say? Just to say a very big thank you to Zoomlion for coming to fumigate our place for us. It is not only the offices, the cells, our homes, the compound of every police station in Ashanti region. I've heard from my various commanders from the divisions and the districts. They've also told me that we've already started with the fumigation in those areas. On behalf of the Inspector General of Police and on my own behalf, and on behalf of the Ashanti Regional Command, we'd like to thank Zoomlion once again for this global exercise. We've also started, you know, the President directed the Inspector General of Police to ensure that people wear the nose mask. So we started about, since the President gave that directive, we've started, and we're making a headway. But you can even see today that there are some defaulters sitting down there, and it is working. And we hope and appeal to the public that we should all cooperate and abide by what the President what the President told us, so that at least together we'll be able to mitigate this canker that is trying to disturb us in the country.
Exercise so far so good. It has been moving on as expected. We haven't been facing any challenges. The exercise is expected to take a maximum of 3 days. We are using today to disinfect facilities within Kumasi, and then tomorrow and the next day, that is, we will cover the rest of the MMDAs within our jurisdiction.